There was a fucking boat there.
Come on, but call me.
Yeah. Call
me. Yeah. Oi!
Who's this?
Put a chunk.
Say it, big man.
Put a chunk.
Why did you put it down, you little white car? Forget me, dude. Let me talk to you, man. Yeah, how old are you guys?
25.
You're not 25.
I'm 15.
You're Vanessa's son, innit?
I didn't know my mum, G.
I told you, I'm 30 years old, man.
Fucking rapist.
Don't call me a rapist, you know. I'm not a rapist, yeah? You're Stephanie's son, innit?
How do you know, bro?
I know the neighbourhood. I grew up in this neighbourhood. You know, when I was
30... You don't run the ends, you.
I don't run the ends, but before, back in the day, when I was 15, you guys, I thought I was like, you know, with the joggers.
Joggers.
Yeah, I'm sagging all the time. Someone told me pull it up. I used to say fuck yeah. Now look at it. I got stabbed five. Stop talking when I'm speaking. I got stabbed five times. Mike, can you see that?
Yeah.
Now you can't see nothing because it was healed.
You man, this guy's long in it, man. Come cut.
Let me finish my story.
Long in it.
Let him finish.
Yeah. I got stabbed five times. Mike, can you see that? Yeah. It got healed. Fortunately. See my left toe. Yeah, it got tasered, so it don't work anymore.
A few minutes later.
I could have been a footballer. You guys, you good at football?
What's the policeman's name?
You good at football?
I'm great.
You're not good at football. You good at football?
Yes,
of course. You guys could be potential. Okay, I don't want the end of the podcast. I thought I was like, you know, joggers. Yeah. I thought I was like, you know, joggers. Yeah. I thought I was like, you know, joggers.